We live in a vast universe, a boundless expanse where mysteries are constantly unfolding. And with every strange event, we are left asking ourselves, is someone or something watching us from afar? Or is this universe merely an endless stage of unexplainable coincidences? In 2017, an unexplainable event halted the scientific community in its tracks, forcing deep reflection. Oumuamua, a strange object that appeared in our solar system, possibly a message from an extraterrestrial civilization, or perhaps just a cosmic phenomenon that we are still unable to comprehend. With its elongated, cigar-like shape, Oumuamua was unlike any object we've ever encountered. Its surface reflected light in an unusually powerful way, a peculiar trait never before seen in any celestial body within our solar system. This object moved faster than predicted, and its behavior was equally odd, as if some invisible force was acting on it, an unseen engine pushing it toward us. How could it travel faster than the speed predicted by scientists when only the gravitational pull of the Sun should have been capable of influencing its motion through space? The anomalies of Oumuamua have sparked numerous theories. Could it be a messenger from an advanced extraterrestrial civilization, or simply an asteroid with properties we have yet to discover? Its speed and behavior defy the physical laws we know. Could it be the first evidence of extraterrestrial life? Or is it just a cosmic coincidence, a phenomenon designed by the universe to ignite more unanswered questions? Whatever the answer may be, Oumuamua's appearance has created a gap in our knowledge of the universe, stirring curiosity about what might be hiding just beyond our reach. These questions remain unanswered, opening a new horizon that humanity has yet to fully explore. So, why was Oumuamua detected? This question is not just about technology or luck, it opens up a hypothesis about randomness and destiny in the universe. Thanks to recent technological advancements, modern telescopes and measurement devices have allowed us to detect fast-moving objects, even those that may have passed through our solar system long ago, leaving behind only faint traces. But was Oumuamua intentionally revealed? Could it be that this object wanted to be discovered, or at least appeared at the perfect moment when humanity had developed the technology to notice it? If an extraterrestrial civilization exists, could they have known in advance that we would develop the means to detect such an alien object? Perhaps Oumuamua is a signal, a cosmic experiment, sent deliberately to test our perceptive abilities. It's possible that Oumuamua's appearance wasn't just a coincidence, but a purposeful encounter, one that forces us to confront fundamental questions about our existence in the universe. Where did Oumuamua come from, and why now, when we are pushing the limits of our understanding? Whether by chance or design, Oumuamua compels us to reflect on our place in this vast cosmos, raising questions about a potential orchestration we still don't fully comprehend. The origin of Oumuamua remains an enigma, and each theory surrounding it only deepens its mystery. Could it be a wayward traveler accidentally cast out into space from a distant star system? One intriguing hypothesis suggests that Oumuamua might have been ejected by a planet similar to Jupiter, massive and with a powerful gravitational pull, causing strange movements in the object. Much like how we alter the orbits of objects in experiments, a planet like Jupiter could have accidentally nudged Oumuamua off its original trajectory, setting it on a journey with no clear destination. This brings to mind the profound idea of how planets can influence objects in space. Planets like Neptune, with their unique gravitational forces, could be the catalysts for shifting space debris, sending it flying out of its home star system and into the vast unknown, making them strangers in the cosmic sea. These planets don't just act as barriers, preventing objects from entering too close. They are also liberators, flinging fragments into the great, unexplored expanse. If we look at the Kuiper Belt in our own solar system, a remote and icy region where frozen objects drift aimlessly, Oumuamua can be compared to a fragment in this vast space. From deep within the cosmos, these fragments could have been ejected from another planet or star system, lost to time until a chance encounter brought them to us. Is Oumuamua a witness to a natural cosmic process, a fragment of inevitable chaos in the universe, or is it a product of an extraterrestrial civilization sent with some deliberate purpose? When Oumuamua appeared in 2017, it caused scientists to stop in their tracks and ask, "What is this?" With its elongated shape and surface reflecting light in an unusually intense way, it was unlike anything we had ever encountered in our solar system. Its strange speed and behavior led many to wonder, could it be an object sent by an extraterrestrial civilization, or simply a fragment of space debris? The hypothesis of panspermia opens up a whole new narrative. Oumuamua could be a mobile refrigerator, carrying microscopic life across the vast expanse of space. Potential microorganisms may be lurking inside, waiting for the opportunity to grow on a new planet. Studies suggest that microorganisms could survive the harshness of space if they are shielded from radiation and freezing temperatures, conditions that Oumuamua might have provided. Could it be that Oumuamua is not just an inanimate object, but a vessel transporting life between star systems? When Oumuamua appeared, its strange behavior left scientists stunned. This object behaved like a comet, with an unusual change in trajectory, yet it had the shape of an asteroid. Why is that? One intriguing hypothesis is that Oumuamua may contain hydrogen ice. As it interacts with sunlight, hydrogen ice could react, creating a small thrust strong enough to alter the object's trajectory. This phenomenon is entirely plausible, as hydrogen ice can easily react to the temperature and light of a star, much like how comets release gas when they near the sun. Some even suggest that Oumuamua could be a spacecraft or device created by an advanced civilization. The anomalous behavior of Oumuamua is not just a physical mystery, but a story of exploration about our existence in the universe. When Oumuamua appeared in our solar system, it was like a wordless message from a distant universe, a lighthouse sent from a planet beyond Earth, where life and civilization have advanced far beyond our imagination. Could Oumuamua be an envoy from another world, a world where intelligent beings have built a civilization, harnessing spacefaring technology beyond what we can even dream of? Imagine a planet where the air is fresh, bathed in the light of a star we've never seen. Where life forms not only exist, but have the ability to control the energy around them, creating technologies unlike anything we possess. These beings could have strange, unfamiliar shapes, intelligent creatures, but not in forms we recognize. They could be semi-material, semi-energy entities able to change shape at will, their bodies glowing or reflecting light in ways similar to Oumuamua. Their technology, based on advanced principles of physics that we are just beginning to grasp, could allow them to create objects like Oumuamua, living spacecraft, capable of traveling across the vast expanses between star systems without traditional engines. These objects could be envoys launched from their civilization to gather information, conduct research, or even make contact with other civilizations. Oumuamua could be such an example, alive, carrying data from a distant world, or perhaps merely an experiment, sent out as a trace of an advanced civilization. That civilization may have developed technology to transport microorganisms or information across the boundless reaches of space, carrying life from one planet to another as part of a cosmic evolution process. The beings they send are not tangible objects, but latent life forms, possibly in a dormant state, waiting for the right conditions to wake up. The appearance of Oumuamua is not just the arrival of a strange object, but a reminder of the existence of unexplored worlds, civilizations with capabilities we can scarcely imagine. It could be an important clue in our journey to understand life beyond Earth. The LIRA project, an ambitious mission, was launched with the goal of unraveling the mysteries Oumuamua presents. Since the moment this object appeared, scientists have wondered, is it a message from an extraterrestrial civilization or simply a strange celestial phenomenon? The LIRA project emerged as an effort to find the answer, sending a spacecraft to Oumuamua for direct investigation. The spacecraft will utilize the gravitational forces of Earth and Jupiter to accelerate, using their gravity to slingshot the spacecraft out of our orbit and towards Oumuamua. Poison devotion, said Winder, indirect production, it's space exploration, helping conserve energy and time on the long, arduous journey. But the real wonder lies not just in studying this mysterious object, but in the journey itself, the journey of humanity as we embark on a grand adventure, crossing the vastness of space and time, confronting profound questions about our place in the universe. Imagine the spacecraft navigating through asteroid belts, passing by planets, harnessing gravity to pick up speed. Each step of the journey is an opportunity for discovery, a new challenge. The universe is vast and full of mysteries, like a book yet to be fully written, opening up questions we cannot yet answer. Although humanity has studied space for centuries, extraterrestrial life remains an unsolved puzzle. Even with spacecraft launched and powerful telescopes in use, we have yet to find a clear sign of life beyond Earth. Oumuamua, with its strange shape and unexplained behavior, is a perfect example of the universe's mysteries. When it appeared, it was like a signal from the far reaches of space, sparking hope for the existence of life beyond our planet. Though the chances of finding life are still slim, Oumuamua opens a new door, signaling a turning point in our journey to discover life. Extraterrestrial life may not resemble anything we have imagined.